you will expect a lot of movement, a lot of laughter. My name is Annette Rosado Figueroa, and I am a senior lecturer here at Longwood. I teach Spanish. I came to Longwood in 2012 as a little bit as a career, kind of not exactly a switch, but a different thing for me. I love study abroad. I love study abroad because it is a really meaningful way in which our students are allowed to understand, meet, and feel the world. And that's really important for me as an educator, because what I want is students to become and be the best global citizens that they can be. So studying in these other places, they open their minds and their points of view to so many other things. And when you understand the other, you know, the other person, the other culture, is less intimidating. That is such a beautiful question, because it allows me to tell you how much I love the university. It's not the building, it's not the structure, it's the people. And the students have been amazing to me. They have allowed me to be part of their lives, which is so important. I am a people's person. I love people, and to be around young people, smart people, students that wanna do so many things and achieve, they allow me to be part of their dreams. And for me, it's so important. It has been tremendous to be part of the Longwood community.